Denny likes it when you fight back.
Okay.
Hi, everyone. Craig here, and I'm with Rob.
Hey, yeah.
Rob and I are playing Shank Co-op.
What a slow intro.
Alright, so I just realized I ran into the middle of it. I gotta get out of here.
Alright, easy. I changed character.
Hey, change the color. Oh. You didn't kill it pretty enough, I guess. I mean, what?
The keen observer. Two times, even with the practice.
Oh. Yeah, well, that.
Guys, wait here.
That's not how it's supposed to go. They do not like me at all. Like, you're fine.
That's the point.
Come on.
I'm like, beat
up. Oh, man.
Yeah. You see what I mean? They do not like me. They follow me. I tried to heal you there at the last second.
Ooh, Denny really likes it when you fight back, bitch.
I don't remember what button to
press. I'm gonna try to get right on this guy's back. Let me close the map.
That does not work out at all.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness! Denny all the time. Oh, I'm up in the air. Oh, you got me. Oh, body
slam. Oh, my God.
Yeah, they do not like you.
Denny's gonna kick your ass.
That's my guess. Oh, you're gonna be right there. I can probably use a heal. You know, you don't have to do it right away, I guess.
Come on.
Help. I can't dodge anything. Down again, I think. Yep, I'm down. Let me look at it this way. We took Denny down by quite a bit that time. Let's just start throwing grenades first thing.
Ooh, they Denny land likes it when you right? fight back, bitch. No one can help you.
Do anything. before I got to you?
Dodge a bullet!
Wait. I want Denny alive.
You sure?
I want to teach this fat fuck a lesson.
I think that's my sword.
Let's go watch the fight.
That guy just flick of the wrist, dead, head cut off. Wow.
All right.
So that was
that was so brutal.
That's such a hard one to see.
Yeah. Who's supposed to do this? You need to ask Cesar. Fuck Cesar. When you run the cartel, you can do whatever you want. But for now, you ask your father.
Cesar, the guy. Get him.
Uh-oh.
The good news is, we're back to the gameplay. So, this is
back and forth.
might be a little more important than what I've been using it for. Oh!
Wait for me in the limo.
Oh, in the limo.
Yeah, we have a strict no witness policy, ladies.
Caesar may own my contract, but he doesn't own my career.
Didn't you forget something?
I go down for no one.
Oh, I think you're going down. Don't you, Shank?
Alright guys, thanks for watching. We're gonna clear this again tomorrow. I'll see you then. Bye.